President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has today visited the Embassy of the Republic of Uzbekistan. The head of state offered his condolences over the death of President of the Republic of Uzbekistan, Islam Karimov, and signed a book of condolences. President Ilham Aliyev spoke with Uzbek Ambassador to Azerbaijan Sherzod Fayziyev and offered his condolences.